On the last night of the Republican National Convention, President Trump offered a blistering critique of his Democratic opponent, Joe Biden. Trump's speech was really a culmination of all the arguments that presenters had been making throughout the four nights of the convention. Like the Democrats last week, Trump presented the election as a choice between two very different versions of America. But Trump argued that he is on the side of safety and prosperity.
Your vote will decide whether we protect law-abiding Americans or whether we give free rein to violent anarchists and agitators and criminals who threaten our citizens. And this election will decide whether we will defend the American way of life or whether we will allow a radical movement to completely dismantle and destroy it.
Trump accused Biden of being weak, arguing that the former vice president would be controlled by far-left politicians. In what has been a recurring theme over the past few months, Trump spent a lot of time trying to drive home his law and order message. He referenced the unrest in U.S. cities and blamed Democrats for the violence.
Make no mistake, if you give power to Joe Biden, the radical left will defund police departments all across America. They will pass federal legislation to reduce law enforcement nationwide. They will make every city look like Democrat-run Portland, Oregon. No one will be safe in Biden's America. My administration will always stand with the men and women of law enforcement.
In an unprecedented move, Trump delivered his speech on the lawn of the White House. Ethics watchdogs criticized the decision as an illegal mixing of government and campaign activity. With the Republican convention now over, the next major event in the campaign will be the presidential debates. The first one is set to be held in Cleveland, Ohio at the end of September. Aisha Roscoe, NPR News.
This is NPR, DWUS TV Channel 69, a commercial TV station owned and operated by National Public Radio under permit number BSD 1632-2018, operating until December 31, 2021, operates with a power of 40 kilowatts duly licensed by the National Telecommunications Commission. Is located as San Pablo City, Laguna. This is NPR TV Channel 69 is now signing off.